Okay, see, I know some people here who definitely want to hear that forecast, Glenn. It is almost time for the Washington Town and Country Fair. We have here Corporal James Harden from the Franklin County Sheriff's Office who's going to explain this. But first, we're going to go ahead and ask about everything else you guys have going on at the Washington Town and Country Fair. Amanda Griesheimer, Marketing Director, but Cheryl Seedoff, Fair Board Member. What do you guys have planned?
We have a lot of fun activities planned for August 2nd through 6th.
Yep, so much planned for Faradise this yes. year.
Faradise?
Faradise.
Is that what she's wearing?
It is. Yes.
Faradise.
Faradise. Come spend 5 days with us. So after you buckle up and arrive safely
yes.
At Faradise. So we've got great main stage entertainment. Mm-hmm. We'll have Seventh Time Down, Granger Smith featuring Earl Dibbles Jr., Lynyrd Skynyrd, Lone Star, George Thorogood and the Destroyers Rock Party Tour, and closing it out with Brothers Osborne on Sunday night. So
fantastic
lots to
lineup.
See, something, some kind of music that everybody likes, lots going on in the motorsports arena, carnival rides, everything's included with your admission other than your food and drink. So come on out, spend some time there, spend the day, ride rides, see other exhibits.
Right, and speaking of rides, motorsports, safety, yes. Purple James Harden, Franklin County Sheriff's Office, yes, what ma'am. Is this?
Well, this is not a ride.
No.
this is our rollover simulator, and it simulates a motor vehicle crash with rollover, of course, at a speed of 30 to 35 mile an hour. Uh-huh. On a smooth level surface, so it doesn't come take into considerations like embankments, ditches, telephone poles, or vehicles, or anything like that.
Which only make things a little worse.
Yeah, right? Yes. So this is basically it's a seatbelt convincer telling everybody, buckle up, be safe, arrive alive. Mm-hmm. At this time, we have two different dummies inside. One is like a child size, the other is an adult size. Mm-hmm. Neither of them are buckled at this time. If you come to the fair, because this will be at the fair, for those that come to the fair, you'll see multiple demonstrations of all kinds. Sometimes we'll have one buckled up, sometimes both buckled up to show you that they do stay in. But as of right now,
we also have somebody back there.
We do. This is Deputy Tyson Jones, and he's about ready to get the simulator rolling.
Yeah, he doesn't look like he's up to any good. You guys are stepping back. Why are you guys stepping back? I see everybody's
like
kind of stepping
back.
Whoa! Oh, that's not. Oh, that's not good. Oh, Timmy. Oh, Timmy, you should have buckled up your seatbelt.
This will be on display Wednesday through Saturday.
So, as you can see, the adult is buckled in. He's still in position where he was when we first started the rollover simulator. So he didn't go anywhere.
Right.
The child, however, that was unbuckled, came out of the window,
bounced
off the truck, and landed on the road.
But in your experience, does that happen to adults too?
Oh, absolutely does. There have been times whenever they get partially ejected, so mm-hmm. they're still halfway out, and it's a bad deal no matter what.
Yeah.
But then, you know, if you're fortunate enough not to get thrown out of the vehicle, you're still bouncing around inside of the vehicle. Still a bad deal. So please, buckle up, drive safe, and arrive alive.
All right, everybody. So we have the Washington Town and Country Fair, August 2nd through the 6th, washmofair.com. And you said that the simulator will be there all 5 days?
Be there Wednesday through Saturday.
Wednesday through Saturday. Mm-hmm. All right, everybody. Make sure you buckle up, arrive alive. Make sure that you get there safely so that you can get your funnel cake here on the 9 a.m. show. Don't end up like that guy.
No.